One of our objectives during our mission to Ghana was to minister to the children. Living in a village with no running water and very few of the comforts we are accustomed to, we found a spirit in these children that touched our hearts. We learned what it meant to have very little. We learned what it means to have the power to offer them more.